Hello, this is Sam I Am, and I'm doing a YouTube review on a Kickstarter project I backed. This particular project is called the ZEN Write and Draw Precisely on Touchscreens and Paper Stylus Pen. It's an aluminum 3-in-1 stylus pen, as you can see. It's supposed to have a precision disc tip, standard silicone normal tip, and when you unscrew part of it, it has a ballpoint pen. The reason I went for this is I tend to use AutoCAD and a couple other projects, and having a precision tip pen would be very beneficial. As you can see, you're supposed to be able to draw some nice fine line pictures and everything. I went for the Kickstarter special, which is going to give you a signature Kickstarter black and green pen, and you could have something engraved upon it. Today, June 25th, my happy little package arrived. This is the packaging it arrived in. Standard yellow craft paper. Yes, it actually was tied with this piece of twine, and it does have the customs notice. As you can see, it was shipped from Vietnam. This is the actual packaging it came in. Nice bubble wrap to protect it. This is the box. No, I did not break open the box. It was already popped open when I got the package. As you can see, ZEN Ice Pen. Gives you a couple pictures and some information, you know. Precision stylus tip, the ballpoint pen, the sensitive stylus tip, what the box is. The box is supposed to hold up your iPads, tablets, and such not. Craftsmanship information and compatibility. It's supposed to be compatible with iPads, iPhones, Samsung Galaxy, Windows Surface, Android, and other touch-enabled PCs, laptops, and touchpads. So it is supposed to be compatible. That's the actual pen in the icebox. It did come with one extra rubber silicone end. I haven't tried the case on any of my tablets or phones because they all have cases, so they're a little big. This is the precision tip. That's your standard silicone tip. And when you unscrew the silicone tip, screw up like this, ta-da, ballpoint pen. And I have to assume this is so you can like clip it onto things. Go back in there. Hang on one sec. Let me screw this back together. Alright. All in all, it's a nice feel. So, this is my Samsung Galaxy Tab 2 10-inch. We're going to play with it. First, unlock. I did get it to do it once, but I gotta hold it just right. And press pretty hard against the screen. Okay, it unlocks. First test, scrolling for screens. It does work. Oh, scrolls pretty well for screens. Now if you use the precision tip, it has a lot harder time scrolling. You have to press pretty hard. So, I decided to use a program. This is Sketchbook Express by Autodesk. There we go. This is basically a sketching program. You can choose colors. You can choose basically if you want to do focus. Ballpoint ink, paintbrushes, how thick you want it to do. Yeah, we'll make it a little thick. There we go. Ooh, that's very thick. Alright, so here's the stylus just barely pressing against it. As you can see, it does cut out. If you press it a lot harder, it doesn't cut out most of the time. I'm also holding the pen straight up and down. If I tilt it, sometimes it cuts out. Yes, that is the noise of me pressing against the screen protector. That's how hard I'm pressing it. Let's choose a different color. Now I'm going to show you the precision tip. I'm barely touching it, and as you can see, it cuts in and out pretty bad. Pressing it down as tight as I can does seem to help a little. Holding it up and down, straight up and down, helps a little, but I am literally pressing as hard as I can into the screen. I would be terrified to do this if I did not have a screen protector on my tablet. And just so you can see, standard finger. Come on. Not a problem. It wipes perfectly clean. New sketch. Discard. There we go. Oops. Let's go up here and choose a different color. Oh, there we go. Custom color. We'll choose pencil tip. Okay. If you hold it straight up and down, it tends to work pretty good. I'm not pressing too hard, and it's pretty consistent. If you press down hard, it does tend to stay. Let's get a different color for the precision tip. The precision tip does not work well with fine lines. So hard to see constantly, but it is not hard to see working. I've tipped it like this. I've done straight up and down. I've done it as gentle as I can possibly go and as hard as I can possibly go. It doesn't work very well. And as you can see, here's another color. My finger does fine and I'm barely touching the screen. So this, for the most part, seems to work pretty decently. If you keep it straight up and down, it works best, but of course, now you have to keep it straight up and down. That's going to be a little annoying. Unfortunately, the reason I spent the $50 on the Kickstarter was for this precision tip, and that is not working. Now, it's possible it could be my screen protector. Unfortunately, it also does the same thing on my cell phone, and I have a Samsung Galaxy S5. The S5 has an even thicker screen protector, and it still does the exact same thing. I don't want to take the screen protector off my screen because if I have to press it this hard, I am terrified I'm going to scratch the screen. So, it's all right. I'm not horribly impressed. I'm not going to be able to do the fine lines with it. And honestly, I could probably do my AutoCAD sketches. This way over having to fight with it this way. And then it doesn't even want to work now. Come on, there. Like I said, if I didn't have a screen protector on here, I would be absolutely terrified to be pressing that hard against the screen. Well, looks nice. Maybe if the precision tip gets better, maybe I'll continue using it. Who knows? This is supposed to be after a second quality assurance, because other people did complain when they were getting theirs it was doing the same issue. So, I'm not sure. I have a score of 10. I give it a nice sound 5. The ink works good. It looks nice. The one end works. The reason I got it doesn't work. All right. Thanks a lot.